10 New tonight, one person died in a crash in Perkimmins last night. It happened on Lake Road and Chapinoak Road around 8:30. Investigators say only one car was involved. That person died at the scene. North Carolina State Highway Patrol is investigating what caused the crash.